the guilty plea today from a former NYPD inspector who was chief of Bill de Blasio's security detail when he was mayor. Howard Redman admitted that he obstructed a government investigation into allegations de Blasio misused that security. According to the Department of Investigation, Redman tampered with evidence by deleting text messages. As part of the plea, Redman was fired from the NYPD, sentenced to a conditional discharge, and ordered to serve 10 days of community service.